Hol Chan was the first marine protected area in the region. It started off as a fishing community, and there was this gradual shift towards tourism.
Tourism actually represents over 40% of our GDP, and a lot of that tourism is marine-based tourism.
There was conflicts between those who wanted to focus only on tourism and those who wanted to do only fishing. And so the stage was set for marine protected areas management. They recognized that something needed to be done. The Hol Chan Marine Reserve provides an area for recreation. It provides an area for commercial fishers to continue to fish sustainably. It provides area of no-take for conservation and the security of the Belize Barrier Reef. The community realized, you know what, this really has worked for us. So why not expand? The reserve went from being just a few square kilometers to today over 414 square kilometers. I have been with the Hol Chan Marine Reserve for the past 17 years, and I have seen a lot of changes in the terms of the biodiversity, the changes in coral cover. Some of these changes we have seen is that the reefs are dying, we're faced with diseases.
We're seeing a reef that is stressed. And there's a lot of things that's happening. We have climate change, we have warming waters, it's causing bleaching. Depending on where you are on the reef, you'll see different levels of health. Some areas will be really healthy and others will be degraded. We are developing a marine spatial plan. It's going to inform users in where the best areas are to do what activities. So through the marine spatial plan, we can identify where are those healthy reefs. Healthy reefs usually mean they're more resilient. They're more resilient to climate change. We want to make sure that those reefs are protected, because by protecting those reefs, they'll be able to reproduce and they'll spawn, and that spawn will settle in other parts of the country and throughout the Caribbean, actually. So what we're doing is we're trying to ensure that we're protecting reefs across the entire region.
The marine reserves, Hol Chan in particular, is not just important for the fish and for conservation, but it's very important for the people, for the livelihoods, for the community that depends on the resources.